Hello, my name is Anjanetta Jordan and I'm an 8th grade teacher at Saunders Middle School. I've been at Saunders for about 28 years, and so that's how long I've been teaching 8th grade. And I'm going to talk briefly about how targets have made a difference in my classroom. When I was given targets initially years ago, we would just read them and refer to them as objectives when we'd meet and we'd refer back and forth to them. But when we moved to identifying those objectives as specific targets for students, it really did make a difference in my classroom. We changed those objectives to I can statements, and it helped me to focus on making sure that my lessons were directly geared toward teaching those students what they needed to learn, and making sure that I did not deviate to other subjects or other things that really they didn't need to cover. And so to help me maintain that focus, I have my targets throughout the room. I have them in a binder. I have them on my laptop. They're constantly on the smart TV when the students walk in. I even have a small listing of the targets in my little secret space if I need to reference them. But most importantly, the targets are all listed here for the students in large print so that I can move them around and change them as needed depending on what we're studying. So targets have made a big difference, a big impact in how I actually plan, but also how I focus and teach the students and make sure they understand what it is I want them to do. I feel that with those targets that I state to them and have them some time to repeat, helps them to understand why we're doing this and then stays with them longer and helping them to understand when they come back from day to day as to why we're covering what we're covering. And